you guys know I love unboxing. Today I'm gonna give you guys another edition of unboxing, but this time around it's just a few items, but I know you're gonna love them. So if you're interested in seeing what I've got in my box, just watching. I'm gonna show you guys is this is a fruit blender, like a fruit blender. I don't know if you can see it. Can you guys see it? So because those of you that know me, you guys know I love my shape a lot, so this is going to come in handy for me to make all my smoothies and all that. As an African girl, I've got a blender, but guys, my blender is always reeking of beans and all sorts of things. So this is just going to be the solution. These are the bottles. This is it. Then I think it comes with a spare bottle. Every girl that wants to slay, you should have this. Comes with a 600 ml bottle, but this can serve as the blender bottle. So when you're done with blending your smoothie, all you need to do is and close it. So it turns to your bottle and voila. You can use it for your milkshake, your smoothie, cocktail, juice, whatever. This is it.
So guys, this one is a big box.
I had to keep it on the floor so that I can easily, you know. Can you guess what's in here? You guys should just guess. I mean, before you see what I am showing you, just guess. Let me know in the comment section if you guess rightly. I'll know if you're lying because you see, I can't guess. So can you guess? Let me know at the stage where you guessed right. Is it now when I got out the shade? Turn my life around. Wow. So where? Voila. So I guess some of you must have guessed rightly right about now. So guys, this is a sitting room lamp. Can you see? So in love with white lambs, like I can't help myself. And these lambs, we got two of them. I'm probably just gonna save you guys the energy of coupling the second one. So these two lambs we got for our main living room. You know, the truth is that we're not even sure of what kind of furnishing we're going to do there. We just feel like we're going to be safe with white lambs, whatever furnishing we intend to do there later on, because that's probably going to be the last room we're going to furnish. So whenever we're ready, like, we just feel like we're going to be safe with white lambs. You can't go wrong with this, can you? Turn my life around. Wow. Another white lamb. But this is different. Okay. This is going to be in the open plan sitting room. So I know if you watched my kitchen video, you would see we have a family area, and that family area, and by the way, if you've not watched that video, please, 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 the link is in my description box. Go and click on it and watch so you get updated. So this is going to be at the family area, you know, where we have the sitting room. We're going to use this to furnish our sitting room in the family area. So we chose a standing lamp since we're going to have table lamps in the main sitting room. This is not a sponsored video. These guys are wonderful, like they have very unique things. If you want to buy most of your home furnishing, just check out At Home Furnishing. I don't know where they have their shops in the UK, but I know you can check them up online and yeah, find out if there are other stores across UK. But if you're in the UK, guys, check them out. They're good. They are really good. Honestly, we've had experience with them and I can tell you they are good. We get down to the beat. promise you guys a tour of the living room. Anyway, this is the end of my unboxing video, guys. I'm gonna show my gratitude to those of you that just joined my channel. Honestly, I am really, really grateful. I'm happy to have you guys in the family. So guys, keep your eyes peeled. I promise you more entertaining videos. Let's have fun. And don't forget to like this video, share to your friends, those of them that want to do some shopping. Comment and tell me what you think about this stuff. If you like them, if you don't like them, it's okay. I'll take it. Click on the subscribe button just right below and click on the notification bell so you know when I have new videos uploaded. So guys, I'll see you in my next one. Stay fabulous. Bye. Where do we go?